Well, initially, there were 15 horses eligible to this afternoon's Prix d'été, forcing race officials here at Blue Bonnets to set up two $113,000 elimination divisions. There were 8 starters in the first of those. Let's take a look at them. The number one horse, Higher Power, Boscott's Blue Chip, racing out of 2, then Livingston County, Arbroasi with Glenn Garnsey out of 4, Soakey's Adam with Archie McNeil from 5, MB Crown, the 6 horse, did not start, Arbro Acton from 7 with Garth Gordon, and rounding out the field, McKinsey Almahurst with the veteran, Bill Hutton. And Earl, here we go.
Okay, Doug, right at the start, Higher Power, winning the Addio Stakes, rushed out to get the lead for his driver, Mickey McNichol, challenging him, Boscott's Blue Chip, and that's Arbro Acton rushing up on the extreme outside. And see, Higher Power made a break right here, allowed Arbro Acton to tuck into the two-hole.
A lot of people wondering at this point just where McKinsey Almahurst was, because he was one of the favorites going into the race.
Well, we'll see him as he come off the turn here with Boscott's Blue Chip leading at the quarter marker in 28 3/5. Arbro Acton right there, second, Higher Power third, and there's McKinsey on the left side of the screen.
Okay, Higher Power, as you had mentioned, Earl, a winner in the Addios just 2 weeks prior, too, and so people obviously looking for a big performance from him here this afternoon as well.
And as they raced past the stand, it was Boscott's Blue Chip, winner of the off-track betting classic at Monticello, still in front, Arbro Acton second. And at this point, Livingston County began his drive on the outside, ranged up to third. And as they entered the backstretch, Arbro Aussie was out following him. So at this point, it was Boscott's Blue Chip, Arbro Acton second, Livingston County third out there. At the rail, Higher Power fourth, and fifth on the outside, Arbro Aussie going down the backstretch, and McKinsey Almahurst still not in the picture. He's got a bit of road trouble here, Doug.
Earl, I think it's worth mentioning, that all of the races here at Blue Bonnets this afternoon have been plagued by gusty winds, the horses battling those, and that reflected in the time in this first race.
That's right. The half was in 58 3, the three quarters just past 128 1, and here Arbro Aussie circles up around a tiring Livingston County and comes on to challenge Boscott's Blue Chip. Arbro Acton with a ton of horse there at the rail. Garth Gordon can't get out. He elects to go to the inside. It appears that Boscott's Blue Chip will drift out, but there wasn't quite enough room. On the far outside, McKinsey Almahurst closed with Arbro Aussie. Two-horse finish here with Boscott's Blue Chip holding on with Arbro Aussie closing. Arbro Acton and McKinsey right there.
Okay, so there you have it. Boscott's Blue Chip, the winner of the first Prix d'été elimination. Boscott's Blue Chip, the winner, with Arbro Aussie second and Arbro Acton third. And of course, it's the top 4 from each elimination heat that does qualify for this afternoon's Prix d'été final.